Hey, what's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today's video I'm gonna show you top best 5 Xposed module part 2. I already made one video on this topic. Guys, I don't want to talk more about Xposed. I mean, what is the Xposed and how to install Xposed, because I already make a separate video on this topic. You can get it directly in the description on this topic. So without further ado, let's get started. First in the list is YouTube background playback. Whenever you close the YouTube app, the audio also stops, because that YouTube cannot support background playback obviously. But now the problem is solved with the Xposed module. YouTube background playback is exactly that Xposed module that will let you play YouTube video in the background. The installation and using of this module is pretty simple. Simply play a video on YouTube, minimize the YouTube app, and now you will see this YouTube icon on your status bar. This icon reminds you that you have a YouTube video playing in the background. And when you pull down the notifications panel, you will see the control panel with image, and you can also see skip back, skip forward, play pause option. And this module allows to listen to music when your screen is off. If you really need this type of module guys, then I recommend you once download and try this module. Next in the list is Awesome Popup Video. Awesome Popup Video is a fantastic module for the multitasker, as it enables you to watch a video in a pop-up window while you are working another app. Like this. This module is working on your video app and also working on YouTube. The use of this module is pretty simple. So one download and try this module. Next in the list is Swipe Back. Swipe Back make the interface easier to navigate like this. With this module, you can simply left to right, swipe to return the previous page. You don't need to back key, go to the previous page, simply swipe and go back. This module is helpful for bigger screen device. This feature looks like iPhone back gesture. So if you want to iPhone back gesture on your Android smartphone, then try this Xposed module. Music Visualizer. Next in the list is Music Visualizer app. If you want to add Music Visualizer on your status bar and navigation bar like this, then try out this module. When you first time open this app, the interface is little bit different, but don't be confused. Simply swipe left to right or right to left to get the various options. If you want to change the color and style of your visualizer, you can change it here. If you want to visualize on status bar, then check out this option and reboot your smartphone. And you don't want to do anything, simply play the music and you can see visualize. Wi-Fi Key View. I think I don't need to say more about this module, because the name shows the work of this module. In order to retrieve your saved Wi-Fi password from your Android device, you need to access the root file of your Android smartphone, because all of your Wi-Fi password stored on your phone, but you cannot see them unless you have rooted. This module adds a simple option to the Wi-Fi setting menu. You can see here, it shows a Wi-Fi password option here. Simply tap on it and see your Wi-Fi password. To know more about this module, watch my another video on this topic. So that's about this video guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you the next time.